Hello everybody, today I am going to talk about wishing changes nothing, decision changes some, but commitment changes everything. You want to change your life, but how can change your life? Just by wishing or decision? Like I wish I were the prime minister or president, then I would have solved every problem in society or country. I wish I were the billionaire, then I would have eradicated the poor. Wishing means feel or express a desire or hope for something that cannot or probably will not happen. If you decide to do something, then it can happen some. Deciding means final selection or choice. But after deciding goals or choices, it does not say that you will be successful. But decision clears your doubt about what to choose or what to do in your life. Decision does not mean the taking continuous action. Decision is just a stepping stone to your success. If you make a commitment, then it can change everything in your life. Commitment means taking continuous action towards your goal irrespective of the odd situation of your life. If you are committed to anything, then you can find out the solution of every obstacle you are facing in your life. So to achieve something in our life, we need commitment, not a wish or decision. So what do you think? Please let me know. Thank you for watching this.